Alrighty, 8:39 p.m. second period just ended, 2-1 Jets. Not a bad period. One thing I will say for sure, Hellebuck standing on his fucking head. But the defense, not bad. I mean, pretty good for the most part. But again, Bufflin, some of the dumb shit that he does, he gets out there and with these dumb slap passes. I mean, I don't understand what the point of that is. The Jets seem to be playing a little bit of silly bugger in the offensive zone and just kind of not keeping it simple like they should. That goal by my boy Staz, fuck, that was beautiful. Nice redirect. It was a purposefully done by Sherratt for the redirect, but that was there at the right time and beautiful goal. And of course, Spencer Fu. Like, I mean, I'm not sure if he wants to skate or take a spin to the greenery. I'm not sure. Okay, well, anyway, Jets are up. That's good. But as of right now, been watching the out-of-town scores. Oh, no! Fuck! Nashville just took the fucking lead! Son of a bitch! You gotta be fucking kidding me. I was just gonna say it's 3-3. And I look down. 5:27 left in the third, and the Preds are up 4-3 on Washington. Now that you want fucking Washington to win, they fuck you up the ass. It's like, nice. So if the Predators win, then the game tonight, may as well just forget it, because the Jets will not be able to get fucking first place. Florida Panthers, Jesus H, 2-2 in the third, and Edmonton's up 1-0 on Vegas. So as we're watching the game, the wife's on the laptop, and I'm sitting on the fucking phone, and we're watching, getting the updates from the other game. So, yeah, that game just totally pissed me off with the fucking, and Kyle Turris gets it, you piece of shit. Motherfucker. Ah, fuck you. Well, the way it's looking, Jets first place, if Nashville does hang on, it's game ball, and the best Winnipeg can finish a second. Later tonight, Colorado's in San Jose. I'm so fucking nervous with that game. The Lanch have to win. Anyway, we'll see what happens. We'll try to get back for the end of the game, for the end of the third period. Hopefully that's as far as it goes for the Steds. You get the two. And, yeah, we'll see what happens.